Ciao friends! In this video, I want to show you how to create a calculated table in DAX Studio. Calculated table is a feature of Power BI, but creating an expression for a calculated table is much easier using DAX Studio. So we will create a query in DAX Studio using the powerful editor we have, and then we will move the expression we obtain in a calculated table in Power BI. So first of all, let's say that I'm interested in creating a table that has for each product category, the amount of sales. So if I write the query in DAX Studio, I can use many features I have in DAX to obtain my result. And for example, the grouping the data by category is what I can do with summarized columns, followed by the name of the column that will include the result of the sales amount computed category by category. If I execute the code now, I can see what is the result. And probably I will spend a lot of time now refining my expression, finding the right filter, finding the right calculation, the right groups. Once I'm satisfied for the expression that I generate, obtaining the result that I want, at this point, I want to transfer this expression into a calculated table in Power BI. So this is the key of this video. So first, I want to format the query, because you know, if it is not formatted, it's not DAX. So I click on Format Query here, and I obtain the formatted version of my query. Then what I have to do is copying whatever I have after evaluate in the clipboard. So I selected this part of the query, and I copy this part of the query in the clipboard, copy. Now I move to Power BI, and I create a calculated table using, in modeling, new table. When I click on this button, I get the DAX editor in Power BI that requires me to write a table name followed by the expression that defines the content of the table. So I will provide the name of the new calculated table, sales by category. And then I write equal to, and after this, I can paste my expression. So I just expanded the editor so I can see what I'm doing. So sales by category or whatever is the table name equal to, then right click or Ctrl V and paste. And at this point, I click Enter and I get the calculated table computed and stored in Power BI. We can check if the content is exactly what we wanted going in the table view and selecting the sales by category just to check that the result is what we want. This technique is very productive because the editor we have in DAX Studio makes it easier to change the DAX code and to try the DAX code before getting the result stored in Power BI. Enjoy DAX!